This is the eighth time trying to upload this goddamn video. This is Yusuf at JohnTheHutDweller answering questions by SheIsRisin, and I'll do it in parts. So when we ask for the blood of Christ for protection through prayer, is that proper to cover us and our families in the blood of Christ for protection? Those are the first two questions. I've never heard of this. This sounds very evangelical to me. You use the 13th apostle in your thumbnail image, which you call Mary Magdalene. These never associated with prostitution, but I've never heard this in an Orthodox church at all. Is this Catholic? Is it Lutheran? It sounds very evangelical to me. I'm going to stop there, and I'm going to answer your other two questions because this is getting ridiculous. But I appreciate your comments. Please, they're always appreciated. Thank you for your comment and your views.